Welcome to this quick guide on how to make your taskbar transparent in Windows 11. So to start, click on Start and then do a search for the Microsoft Store and open the application. Once it's open, you need to do a search for TranslucentTB. Then you want to find this app that says TranslucentTB, that's free. And you can click on Get and then it'll start downloading the TranslucentTB application. Once it's finished, you can just click on Open. And we can close the Microsoft Store and then the TranslucentTB application will launch. You can see my taskbar has already become transparent, so there's no settings we need to fix or anything. This is just some information about the program that the developer has made available, and you can continue or you can just exit out of this. And then TranslucentTB will be open on your computer in the system tray via that little icon there. And there are some settings you can change here which you can play around with. But for this guide, the only thing I wanted to show you is how to make your taskbar transparent in Windows 11. And that's what we've done, as you can see here. If for some reason you can't access the Microsoft Store or you can't download TranslucentTB from the Microsoft Store, then I'm also going to show you another way that you can download and install it. So to do that, just open up your browser of choice and then do a Google search for TranslucentTB. And on this list of results, you want to find the GitHub page for TranslucentTB. Then you can click on that. Once you're on this page, just scroll down until you see the releases tab over here on the right, and then click on the latest release. At the time of this recording, which is the 11th of July 2023, the developers just released a new update that adds support for the Windows 11 Moment 2 taskbar. So if you didn't know, TranslucentTB didn't work on the latest version of Windows 11 for a few months now, ever since the Windows 11 Moment 2 update was released, and they've now fixed it in this version of TranslucentTB. So to download it from this page, just scroll all the way down. Once you're here, you want to select the one that says TranslucentTB Portable x64.zip. So you can click on that to download it. Once it's finished, you can click on the little folder to open it. With this TranslucentTB portable file selected, right-click on it and then click on Extract All. When you get to this screen, you're going to click on Browse, click on This PC, then go to your C drive, Program Files, and then once you're in Program Files, just right-click on an empty space and click on New Folder and call this TranslucentTB. Once you've done that, select the TranslucentTB folder and click on Select Folder, and then click on Extract to extract the files. If you do get any administrator permission prompts, just make sure this box is selected where it says do this for all current items, and then click on Continue. And then once it's finished extracting the files, you'll see the files inside of the TranslucentTB folder, and then you'll need to double click on this TranslucentTB application to launch it. So once that's done, it'll give you a pop-up here that it's running. It was already running on my computer. One thing you'll just need to check is you'll need to click on the system tray and find the TranslucentTB icon. If you click on that, just make sure that this option is selected so it will open TranslucentTB automatically when you boot up your computer. I hope you found this guide useful. If you did, please leave a like on the video and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks so much for watching.